Gorgeous.
Alors qu'Emmanuelle Béat...
Emmanuelle Béat is on the red carpet now.
Well,
as I was saying earlier on, the festival goers are going to see the world premiere screening here at the film festival. The latest film by Baz Luhrmann, and it's called Elvis. Il faudra pas...